Hello everyone, this is me Mehdi Shakir and you are watching sstectutorials tutorial. So guys, in this video I'll be showing you best free VPN for every platform like Windows, Linux, Android and iOS. And it's completely free guys. So guys, without talking too much, let's get started. Okay guys. First of all, we need to download the VPN software. So open up your favorite browser and search for Proton VPN. Then go to this first website, protonvpn.com. Here is the website. Then from here, you need to click on Get Proton VPN Now. Here you can see it's available for all platforms like Windows, Linux, Mac and Android. Now click on Get Proton VPN Now. From all of this plan, you need to select the free plan. You can see here it comes with no data limit and no ads. Now click on Get Free. Then here you need to sign up for an account. Fill up this form and create an account. Let me create an account also. Then it will send a verification code in your email or you may choose a phone number. Then click on send. And after that you will get a verification code on your email or phone number. Put the code in the verification box and click on verify. Okay. Now you can see here my account is created. Now from here we need to select our desired platform. As I am making this video in Windows, so I am going to download Proton VPN for Windows. Now from this page, click on Download for Windows. And it will start downloading the Proton VPN. When the download is completed, install the Proton VPN on your computer. When the installation completed, here you need to log in with your account credentials. Okay guys, now your Proton VPN is ready to use. From this list, you can choose any of this country. Just choose the country name and click on connect. And your VPN connection will be ready to use. And here you will see that your IP address is changed. Also, you can search on Google, like what is my IP, to verify it's really working or not. So guys, that's all for today. Hope you like this video. So give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And do subscribe to sstectutorials to get more video like this. Thanks for your watching.